Hey, I'm Michael Callahan, and welcome to This Forgotten Day in Houston for November 17th. On this day in 1973, the Rice University Marching Owl Band, also known as the Mob, was held captive for 2 hours following a football game between Rice and the visiting Texas A&M Aggies. The Aggie supporters in attendance first grew furious after the Mob's halftime performance, which included the formation of a fire hydrant in tribute to the Aggies' beloved mascot and set to the tune of Where Oh Where Has My Little Dog Gone. I'm pretty sure the Owls' game-winning kickoff return didn't help either. Okay, so after the game, the Mob was forced to hide out in a stadium tunnel as the angry Aggie mob gathered outside the gates until finally, empty food service trucks were brought into the stadium to carry the marching band out to safety. Okay, do you have an idea for a historical moment that's perfect for a future episode? Tweet me, Michael Callahan, at MCallahanTV, using hashtag ForgottenDayHouston. Oh, where has my little dog gone?